against Tyler Lyons, 1-for-3. And he launches one to left. See you later. It's 10-2.